this here, folks. God's own chosen vegetable. Nature's magic vegetables right here, folks. Mr. Collinwood, let me see that head of yours.
My head?
Yes, sir. Yeah, that's what I thought. I got exactly what you need. Just rub this on his head every night, Mrs. Collinwood, and before you know it, his hair's gonna be as long and as thick as Mary Lou's mane. Thank you, Sam. Thank you. The ancient Egyptians knew the secrets of the onions. How its potent juices can cure stomach aches, toothaches, measles and mumps, rheumatism, hemorrhoids. If you don't believe me, just ask Mary Lou. All she eats is onions, and she's almost 100 years old.
How would you know, Sam? You're not a day over 25.
Nature's magic vegetable, Miss Catherine.
I don't care how much gold there is back there. I ain't going back
without some lizard juice.
See, your friend back there wasn't so smart. Too bad he didn't know yellow-spotted lizards don't like my onion juice. Get your sweet, sweet onions, folks. Health potions, lizard oils, onion tonics, churros. And for you, Miss Catherine, I have this special bag of onions.
Thank you. And your peaches?
Thank you.
Sometimes I think Ring Lake, Texas is heaven on earth. Those peaches are the work of an angel. I like peaches.
Come on, boy. Buy a drink, sir?
Buy me two.